हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। इफ यू आर न्यू टू दिस चैनल देन प्लीज सब्सक्राइब टू माय चैनल एंड इफ यू लाइक दिस वीडियो देन डू शेयर विद योर फैमिली एंड फ्रेंड्स। टुडे आई हैव वन ब्रेकिंग न्यूज फॉर यू दैट 197 कम्युनिकेशन लिमिटेड विच इज ऑल्सो नोन एज पेटीएम, सो द आईपीओ डेट्स हैज बीन कन्फर्म्ड। ओके, सो दिस इज वेरी वेरी ब्रेकिंग न्यूज एंड इट इज मच अवेटेड आईपीओ। ओके, सो दिस आईपीओ इज गोइंग टू ओपन ऑन 8th नवंबर टू 10th November 2021. So the total issue size would be around 18,300 crore. Okay, so this will be the biggest IPO in Indian history. So before this, the Coal India was the highest, the biggest IPO, which was 15,000 crore. Now it is, this Paytm is coming with 18,300 crore, in which the retail quota would be 10%. Face value of each share would be around 1 rupee. This IPO is going to open on 8th of November and closing on 10th of November. Allotment will be out by 15th of November. Refund will be there into your demat account. If you didn't get the successful allotment, then it is 16th of November. Credit of share into your demat account by 17th of November, and the IPO will list in stock market on 18th of November. Okay, so just be ready with your demat accounts, be ready with your money. Okay, so this is the information I just want to convey to you, that the Paytm is finally coming with the IPO from 8th to 10th of November. Okay, that's it into this video. Hope you like this video. Thank you so much.